I knew it was going to be really competitive. I thought we'd have a shot in each game, and we did. And, you know, congrats to our league and all of the fan bases and Greg and Dan. And, the conference office has done a terrific job. And, this league's got a bunch of talent, and I think the emphasis on scheduling has really helped as well. And we continue to improve our brand name.
Does seeing Yante Maten, the number of times that we've seen him over the last two seasons, does that make it any easier to prepare for him, or how do you just deal with a guy that's, you know, among the SEC leaders in scoring and rebounding?
Yeah, I don't think it makes it any easier at all. I think it promotes more heartburn, anxiety, worse sleep, you know, dealing with a guy like that, watching film on him, and understanding what's coming. You know, we've got some young guys that are going to have to experience Yante for the first time, a couple of them. He's a terrific player. They've done a wonderful job with him. His development has been off the charts. Consistent development over 4 years. And, he's not only scoring it and rebounding it, but those are the things that we know about, but the way he leads and the intensity level he plays with, the conference level he plays with, and then defensively.